Okay, welcome to 5th Generation Hobby Shop. And shoutout po kay Sir Kelly ng Nueva Ecija. Sir, welcome. This is your unit, the Glock 18C Gen 3 ng ENC Airsoft Pistol. So this is the unit. Yan, Glock 18C on marking on slide. Marking on slide. Also on the grip. Ganun din sa kabila, may markings din po siya. Ayan. So, this is ENC brand. This is the box. Ayan, ENC. Code number EC1103. Ayan. Comes with 0.23 grams 4,000 shots BBs. And also comes with number 12, green gas standard power. Okay? So, yun po yung mga kasama sa unit. ENC. Okay? So, tingnan pa natin yung mga kasama dito sa box. Kung ano pa yung mga kasama. Manual. Yun lang. Manual lang. So, ang magazine po nito ay 24 ang capacity. Ayan. Tapos, meron siyang full automatic. Ito yung switch niya. No? Yan yung semi. Tapos, pag ibababa nyo yung switch, yan naman yung full automatic. Nalalagyan din po ito ng red dot optic. Nalalagyan siya. Then, nalalagyan din po siya ng flashlight. Nalalagyan din siya ng tracer units kasi may thread yan. Yung barrel niya may thread. Glock 18C ng ENC. Okay, testing natin, lagyan lang natin ng bala. Testingin natin kung ilang EPS. Three to five seconds po ang gas naman. Kailangan inverted position. Tingin natin kung ilang EPS. Okay, Sir Kelly. Testing ng unit nyo, sir. Glock 18C by ENC. Gen 3. Okay. Semi-auto. Firing. 308.9, 302, 303.7, and 303.7. Okay, then nag-open slide. Yan. Release nyo lang yung magazine muna, sir. Then, hatakin nyo tong slide. Bilis. Okay, testing pa natin semi and full automatic. Lagay lang tayo ng bala. Okay, Sir Kelly, testing Glock 18C by ENC Gen 3. Semi automatic muna. Then full automatic, baba mo lang yung switch. And open slide. Release the magazine. Hammer down. Lagi lang natin sa semi. Okay. Sir Kelly, okay na po ang inyong unit. Glock 18C by ENC Gen 3. Kung may question, message lang sa aming Facebook page, 5th Generation Hobby Shop. Thank you.